Kapenguria Falls. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Maureen and welcome to today's video. So we are heading to Kapenguria Falls, and as you can see, it's bushy, so we are passing in between maize plantation. Yeah, just watch until the end and enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Water in almost every farm here because of the falls just nearby. Thank you. has three falls. So we have one there, the other one down there, then the other one. So we couldn't get to the other side of the falls because it's kind of dangerous. So we decided to take like the pictures of two of the falls. This place is very, very beautiful. You can come here, chill with your friends, your families, and even, yeah, take some photos here and even videos, create some content here. This place is very, very beautiful. So this is Westpokot County, Kapenguria Falls. Yeah, so we are just going on top to see if we can get another fall. Someone has just told us that if we keep going and following the river, we will find another fall just nearby. So that's where we are heading to. Let's go together. So this is still Kapenguria River. It's going all the way down to the falls. Yeah. So guys, we just found this kind of it's a wild fruit. I'm told it's called bonbon in Kalenjin language. So yeah.
Hey guys, this place is very bushy, so and scary. It's so bushy.
Kwenda nioge. Nasema baya rafu. Eh? Ni hapo ndani.
So guys, we're just from the falls. We've seen the falls and so beautiful. This is a place where you can come here with your family, with your friends. You can come hiking. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Until next time, bye.